Hey, it's Fran, again, at the bench. This little fella. Hey, tiny planetarium. See the stars? Oh yeah, it's by Deluxe Mega Kit. And tiny little box that promises some pretty cool things. $12.95 in the USA, $16.50 in Canada. Says, bring the wonder of the night sky to your home or office with the tiny planetarium! Exclamation point. Learn about 12 popular Hellenistic constellations with this mini star projector and 48-page illustrated mini book. All right. So, promises an awful lot. Product information. Ooh, it is indeed a little book. That's actually, it's got a little binding on it. It is a real book. Ooh, like this already. Oh, got a little, some kind of sticky thing. Oh, no, it's just a random piece of cardboard. Okay, so product information. Always important to read the product information. Battery installation, unscrew, remove the battery door. Okay, 2 1.5 volt AAA batteries, blah blah blah. Insert the wheel into the top of the planetarium, rotate the cycle through the constellation. Decorative sticker is included for placing around the bottom of the planetarium. Battery safety. Non-rechargeable batteries are not to be recharged. Good advice. Rechargeable batteries are to be removed in the project. Rechargeable batteries only recharged under adult supervision, blah, 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 blah. We're going to keep batteries that reach the children. He has a lot of things about the batteries. A lot of issues with batteries these days. All right, so here's the little book. Little Constellation Field Guide. And it is a little book. Oh. Oh, I'm in Philadelphia. Gotta love that. Alright. Got the contents. Orion, Ursa Major, Ursa Minor, Cassiopeia, Cygnus, Lyra, Canis Major, Andromeda, Aquila, Centaurus, Pegasus, Draco. See the stars. Yep. See, copyright 2019 in there. Introductory to Astronomy. This is a nice little book. Yeah. Gives you a little rundown of some of the major constellations. A little history. Yeah. I like this a lot. This is really cute. An actual astronomy book. Alright. Oh, okay. Really nice. Oh. Alright. Little credits. See the stars. With your field guide in hand, you're now fully prepared to use your tiny planetarium to see these Hellenistic constellations right in the comfort of your own home or office. Go ahead and give Canis Major a pat on the head for us. I like the little book. Here is the actual planetarium. It's a little more squat than I thought. A wheel here. Yeah. It's got actual film. Yeah. Oh, that's really cool. Genuine film. Gotta love it. It's really nice. And here's the, ooh, it's got a little adjustable thing here, okay. I guess. Lens, okay. This moves up and down, but it's like no. It's like nothing to keep it there. Like, you could adjust that up. Got that screw in the battery compartment again. Last time I complained about this, there were a lot of comments, people saying, well, in Europe, you have to have the screw, it's the law, to keep kids from getting in the battery compartment. And my comment to that comment was, what good is a screw to keep a kid out of a battery compartment if the kid's got a screwdriver? I know that I would have had the screwdriver as a kid. Wouldn't have kept me out of the battery compartment. Well, that's for sure. All right. Lithium. All right. A little switch on the bottom here. Ooh. And turn off the lights. Backdrop here, and a little night sky. Yeah, it's got to be further away. I don't know. It doesn't have a way to like set this, so it's always going to be. I don't understand why you can't set it. I don't know. I'm gonna have to prop this up on something here. There we go. Alright, so we got Orion. Yeah. The lens is very rudimentary, so it's not very crisp. Let me move this further away. I'm going to actually put some distance here. Put this. Oh, here we go. This is weird. It's actually projecting way off to the side. There's Orion. Ursa Major. Oh, I guess that's Ursa Minor. Ooh. Cassiopeia or Cassiopeia. Ooh. Cygnus. Northern Cross. Lyra. And you find Vega in Lyra. And Vega there. Oh. It's Canis. Ooh. It's gonna be Andromeda. Aquila. Ooh, Centaurus. You can kind of see the Centaurus, you know, the arms and the legs of the Centaur guy. Ooh, Pegasus. Ooh, Draco. Draco the dragon. Back to Orion. Right. All of them? Yep, that's all of them. Yep. So there you go. Yeah, it's got quite a throw. The lens has got a bit to be desired. It's very distorted. There's a lot of a lot of flare there in the lens. So I was thinking if I got it further away, maybe there'd be less flare. I guess there is. Maybe if I try this one, it's really, really dark. I might be able to see it on the ceiling or whatever. But yeah, it does work. It does work. Yeah. And it's, you know, contains genuine film. I think that's really cool. Genuine photographic film. Truly the best way to do it. Not disappointed. I wish it had better optics, but, you know. Okay, well, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. Thanks, too, to everybody down on the Patreon for making all these videos possible. Thank you, everybody on the Patreon. I'm Fran. I'll be back here, maybe at the bench, maybe in the studio, maybe at the factory. You never know where you're going to find me in the Fran Lab. All right. See you soon. Yeah.